Yeah, Arrows Marlin. Haven't flown this one in a while. Left, right, up, down, flaps. Wait till he comes down. RV8. Awesome big floaty plane. Very acrobatic too. That was pretty cool. Kind of like a tail flare. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Had the flaps on, so she went straight up. Got no gyro in her. is a nice little jet. It has fixed landing gear, or you can take them off and toss it. I prefer to have them on. Get it down some, it's kind of getting kind of high. Often have that problem.
You get your five landing?
Yeah. I had the nose up too much. This one you really can't alphoid it. I forgot about that. Arrows Marlin. 4 minute flight.
And there's another plane that I have that runs 6 cells. And those I'll be able to use on my
battery.
The new one.
Oh, really?
I'll be able to use those. Those are actually too small for that drone. I'm going to have like 4,000 6 cells.
Alright, you can't alpha this plane, and I forgot I had the nose up and it doesn't like it.
So this is about as big as a 4,500.
The what?
That's where you landed.
He's all
3,500.
I landed in a good spot.
In a good spot.
It just, I had the nose up too much.
4S8.
Yeah, I mean, that's a spot right there. You got that
4S. I wonder if I can get out. Oh, so this. I wonder if I could maybe find a 3,200 in there. It's really kind of tight. I'm just going to use my 4-cell stuff. I have the 2200. I got them on Hobby King. I can't remember what brand they were. The black one is like 3,200. I haven't used them for 15
years. Oh, turbo?
Maybe. They have the, like this part. I haven't been on it.
Yeah, I bought these.
Do the battery.
2200. And it's like all my 4-cell planes that just barely fit. I use them on my F-15, and I got a Fox Wolf, and I got like a Piper Cub. I mean, I get tons of flight time out of it.
Yeah.
I mean, they're just 4-cell 2200s and have them.
Yeah, I think they're going to need this.
So this is a 4-cell 3000.
It'll fly much more.
40% after 4 minutes. So, got enough time to go around again or two.
Yeah, 9%. You don't have to go around.
Yeah.
I mean, they're turnagey.
Oh, okay.